Pinky. Well... Okay. Yes. What?
Yes. Excellent.
Wow. Yes.
Hey, you!
Well, now. Hey!
Ah!
All right, how shall we do this?
You said it was dark, but blimey! Not even me old bandit blinkers can cut through the murk in here.
If only I'd brought my latest invention. I just fixed it so it could get right inside the eyes and...
Get inside me eyeballs? Crikey! I ain't half glad you forgot whatever it was.
Come on! Inferno Slash!
He's not here. Come on, let's look somewhere else.
Slash! Satisfactory. Go forth. Serve you well. Inferno Slash.
I wonder if our dads are out looking for us too.
Oh my! I hadn't thought of that. Papa's probably dragged the entire village out of bed to look for me. Poor things.
Bloomin' heck. We'd better get home before he has an heart attack.
You two came here from the same town, right? Have you known each other for a long time?
Not really. We're friends, but we ain't known each other for long at all.
Inferno Slash!
Only a few days, in fact.
But bond you enjoy is so much firm! I am certain you are chums of protracted standing!
I can understand why. I felt close to Bianca since the very first moment we met. But not as close as some. There's a certain person she's very close to indeed, isn't there?
What?
Well, I suppose, yeah?
Shall be expunged.
Inferno Slash.
He's not here. Come on, let's look somewhere else.
We
you there? He's not here. Come on, let's look somewhere else.
Sign of them. I expect they're just lost somewhere. Or,
lost? In their own town? Don't be blooming yeah. Maybe. Eh?
Dad! Dad, are you there?
Serve me well.
Eep! There's squillions of them!
Go for it!
All in one place? Suits me just fine. I was getting tired of chasing them around everywhere.
Exactly as planned.
Inferno Slash!
Slash.
foul fiend is dismissed!
Inferno slap!
Foul fiend is dismissed!
The threat is past. I foresaw their every move.
Watcher! Cheers! Be lucky!
Hello, Ducky. See you soon.
Yes.
Hey.
Well, now.
Hey, you.
Well, and what can I do for you?
What took you so long?
Here comes Tsarevna!
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
And what can I do for you? Do come again. And what can I do for you? Ahem. Ready? Choose wisely now. Choose wisely now. Do come again.
Yes.
Crikey.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess speed.
Oh! Excellent!
You have my gratitude.
Ah!
The kingdom needs your help. Take care.
All right, let's get started. Clear out your lug holes and I'll tell you what this trial's all about. All you gotta do is crank your tension right up to the limit before your time runs out. If you've not maxed out your tension when the time's up, you'll have failed the trial.
Inferno slash! Inferno slash!
What are you looking at me like that for? You do know how to build up tension, don't you? Ugh, combos, obviously. The more monsters you whack, the quicker your tension will build up. In other words, get out there and swing that sword till steam comes out your ears. That's half your time gone already. Come on, hurry up. Haven't you got a home to go to?
Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash!
Right, that's the hard part over with. Try unleashing a coup de grace and see what happens.
Now! For armor! Gigadash!
Had a bit more bite than usual, eh? Right, time to try out your new powers on something bigger. All right, here comes the real test. Batter this fella, and you've passed. Oh, and just so you know, he's pretty much impervious to anything but coup de grace.
My strategy shall win the day.
Inferno Slash!
We must rethink our strategy.
Burn! Inferno Slash! Burn!
Satisfactory.
Oh, and so you know, anything less than a 20 tension coup de grace won't leave a scratch.
Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash!
All right, all done. You're not as green as you are cabbage-looking, you.
Inferno Slash!
Perfectly executed!
Yeah?
Hello there. See you later.
The kingdom needs your help. Well done. Take care. Hope you well. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations! Please take this. Please take this. Please take this. Again?
Welcome, welcome! Farewell for now.
Welcome. Let us pray.
Goddess Speed.
Okay. It looks like we'll be safe from monsters in here.
Aye.
Oh, hello. What's wrong with you two? You look terrified.
You look.
Come on now. There's no need to be afeard. We ain't monsters.
You must have been so worried. Well, don't fret. Your daughter's safe now.
Wait. Huh? Of course. Behind us!
Stand back. I'll handle this.
A silent ambush from the rear. A shrewd strategy indeed.
Now's not the time to be complimenting its tactics. You two, get to safety!
Yes, yes, right away. Foreman, can you stand?
I live. Come on, lad.
Yes, Mr. Foreman, sir. Please, you have to breathe. Breathe!
I was too much impetuous!
Flame slash! Flava! Gigash!
Thank you!
Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash! Flame Slash! Inferno Slash!
Yes, Mr. Foreman, sir. Please, you have to breathe. Breathe!
It's time to put an end to this little chase. Not much longer now, Mr. Foreman. Chin up.
Have at them!
Strategy is the key to victory.
Yes! Looks like that really is the last of the monsters this time.
Now, go to your special one, sweet Beryl. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so, so much.
Gorrick, it's good to see you at the best of times. But at the head of a rescue party, and with my daughter in tow, well, I can't thank you enough.
Come now, I was simply doing my kingly duty, old friend. Were it possible, I would have come sooner, but alas, our entire realm is under siege.
So it wasn't just our monsters who turned then. It was a whole lot of them. Things are worse than I thought.
Noble Foreman, as Lord of the Realm, it falls to me to discover the truth behind their misbehavior and to restore the monsters to their former selves. Now think carefully, friend. Know you of anything which might explain this beastly business?
There is a legend passed down by my people. It tells of a slumbering dragon, black as the night, sealed away in a deep, dark place. Deep in the dark heart of the world, the Black One lies, his wings are furled. The night he brings devours the light, fills hearts once pure with seething spite.
Our safety on his sleep depends, for with his waking comes the end. The sun will set on days of peace. Should e'er his slumber chance to cease.
Nara, how the heck did you know that?
It's from a book I used to read when I was a child. I was always fascinated by it. But I didn't even know I knew the words until now.
There are forces at work in this world. Forces we can never hope to understand. That's the same rhyme, all right. Word for ancient word.
Intriguing. The eruptions on the Isle of the Fault, the sudden change in monsterkind. Could all our recent troubles be related to this black dragon? And if so...
Then, does that mean this dragon, that's supposed to have been left well alone, might actually be waking up?
Well, it's an old tale, as I say, so there's no knowing how much truth might be in it.
This is not the first I have heard of the Great Black Dragon. The recent changes in our realm could well be related to this ancient evil. We must find out the truth of this, friends, before it is too late.
Excuse me, Your Majesty. Bianca and I were wondering if you might allow us to accompany you.
Whatever is going on in this world, it ain't good. We can't just leave you to face it on your own. We want to help.
Are you sure, though? Didn't you say you had something urgent to be getting back to in your world? Someone special?
Yes. We do. But knowing of the peril your world faces... We cannot, in good conscience, ignore your plight.
Such purity, such nobility, such effortless grace! Praise heavens for true-hearted maidens! Come, we journey together!
Thank you, sire. And everyone else as well. I promise you, you won't regret this.
Hey!
Yes.
In it.
Hey!
Yay!
Watcher! Cheers! All yours. 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 Cheers! Cheers! Be lucky!
Hello, ducky. Here you are. See you soon.
kingdom needs your help. Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Well done! Well done! Take care! Hope you well. Congratulations. Come again. Hello there. Some post came for you. See you later.
Excellent.
Hey.
Ah.
I see.
Welcome, child.
Let us pray. Let us pray.
Goddess, speed.
Yes. Yes.
Crikey. Hey!
Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
I shall to gladly fight.
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Captain!
Yes.
Is so much incredible and with so much greater speed than boarding old balloons.
Huh? So you've flown in a hot air balloon before then, have you?
Mm-hmm. But it was a cramped and unspacious experience. Such gaieties as this were entirely
not possible. That you're too much perilous. Is it truly essential to travel at such excessive altitudes?
Give me a break. Don't tell me you're scared of heights, too.
Fear not, Kirill. I have devised the perfect strategy to combat your fear of high places. First, you must take the hand of a fair maiden and bask in the joy this brings. Then, and only
then... Hey, look,
then...
everyone! Huh? Is that it over there?
Ah, indeed! The incomparable castle of Arbar, and above it, Yggdrasil, symbol and protector of our mighty realm! Hmm?
This is bad. Huh? The World Tree. My goodness, it's...
Okay.
What?
Hmm.